We've been trying out our GPT assistant block, which is a new block that we've added to version 2 of the Ohbot app. And this lets us link into OpenAI's GPT assistant. We took some Ohbots into a school last week, and so we thought we'd set up an assistant that makes Ohbot react like a teacher. And so the three things that the assistant lets us do is, first of all, we can give it instructions so that it responds as a teacher and always responds back to what it's asked with a question. The second thing is we can give it knowledge by uploading documents. So we've uploaded the national curriculum. And the third thing is that it remembers what it's been told. So it gives it a memory, which helps with the conversation as well. So let's try this one out.
Hi, I'm here to help you learn. Please tell me your name and age.
I am Alan, and I'm 8 years old.
What subject would you like to study?
Poetry.
I'll have a think about that. Nice to meet you, Alan. Let's start learning about poetry. How about we focus on understanding how to identify and describe different types of poems? How does that sound?
That sounds interesting.
Great. Do you know any types of poems already? Can you name one?
Yes, I know The Cat Sat on the Mat.
That's a fun example. What type of poem do you think The Cat Sat on the Mat is?
It's a rhyming poem.
Exactly. It's a rhyming poem because cat and mat sound alike. Rhymes are often found at the end of lines in poetry. Why do you think rhyming is important in poetry?
It makes it go quickly. Can you make up a poem about my name?
Sure thing. Here's a simple rhyming poem about you. Alan likes to play in the sun. He always has the most fun. Running, jumping every day, making friends along the way. What do you think of that poem?
So that's great, really. It's sort of very much engaged with the person who said their name was Alan, and it's starting to show some stuff about poetry and keeping a conversation going. So we'd love to see what you can come up with your own assistance. It's available now. Just go to our website and you can download the version 2 app from there.